Come learn some crypto terms with me on this sunny Tuesday. ERC stands for Ethereum Request for Comment. You've probably seen the term ERC20 tokens. That's the standard to which each token complies if they are on the Ethereum network. So you have hard forks and soft forks. A fork is basically when a new version of a blockchain is created, resulting in two versions of that blockchain working side by side. If it's a hard fork, only one set of the transactions are valid and the other isn't. Oracles. The smart contracts on a blockchain are stuck in that network. Oracles help those contracts reach the outside world. You might have heard things like, Chainlink is trying to solve the Oracle problem. This is what that refers to. Sharding is a way of splitting up the blockchain history so each node doesn't have to carry the whole thing. It's considered a scaling solution and helps speed things up. Thanks for spending the day with me. So do you guys want easy, medium, or hard next?